Hey, it's Robbie Amell from Scooby-Doo, Curse of the Lake Monster, and the first thing I notice about a girl, or the opposite sex, are their shoes! I'm totally kidding. Their eyes or their smile.